Congratulations on your purchase of a BeoPlay A9 music system. The simplest way to get AirPlay to work on your BeoPlay A9 is through your iPhone or other Apple devices. You only need to set up BeoPlay A9 once to enjoy wireless music from any device connected to your network. Start by opening the box and taking out the three supplied legs. If your BeoPlay A9 is going to stand on the floor, you'll need to mount these on the back. Leave the speaker in the box while you do this. The leg marked with an A goes in the middle, and the two legs marked B go on either side. Now take the BeoPlay A9 out of the box and open the back plate to access the connection controls. Select one of three sound modes, wall, corner, or freestanding, depending on where your BeoPlay A9 will be placed. This gives you the best acoustic performance. Find the mains cable in the box and connect your BeoPlay A9 to the power supply. It takes up to 60 seconds for BeoPlay A9 to start up the first time. During this process, the network light flashes white and you will hear sound feedback. Once the BeoPlay A9 has successfully booted, the network light will start flashing green. Check your iPhone is connected to your home wireless network, and then connect it to your BeoPlay A9 using a USB cable. Make sure your iPhone screen is unlocked, and then press the WNLS button on your BeoPlay A9. Hold it down for about 3 seconds. When you release the button, you'll see a notification screen on your iPhone asking if you want to share your Wi-Fi settings. Press Allow. Wait for about 30 seconds until the green network light on your BeoPlay A9 stops flashing and becomes solid white. You will hear sound feedback when it is connected. Your BeoPlay A9 is now set up and you can remove the USB cable. To hear your BeoPlay A9 in action, launch your music application, choose a song, click the AirPlay icon, and select BeoPlay A9 from the list. You can either control the volume from your music application or on the BeoPlay A9 itself. Gently swipe your hand sideways along the top to turn the volume up or down. To mute or unmute the sound, rest your hand on the top sensor for 2 seconds. Go ahead, play.